getting out of there. Oh, Mitchell! Why are we flashing a knife? Hey everyone, welcome back to Music Mania. It's me, Christina, and today we are back at it with a brand new video. I am so excited because today is my very first video of 2024. First off, Happy New Year, everybody. I hope you all had a good New Year's Eve and you're already having a good New Year here. I am very, very excited because I know I had a fun time. And so far the year has been okay, but you know, we'll see. It's gonna be an interesting year this year. And I'm very, very excited for all the new songs and the new albums that I'll be checking out this year. I have a feeling it's gonna be a very fun year this year. So as you can tell from the title of this video, this is gonna be my very first reaction of the year, and that is Chase Atlantic. Now, I don't even think I've really mentioned Chase Atlantic on this channel much. I have done like shorts of me going to their concerts because I have gone to a whole bunch of their concerts actually. Well, first off, those two posters right there are from VIP. I think this one was 2018, that one's 2019, and their signatures are on both of those. And I have also met them quite a couple of times in VIP and also just out and about as well. They're very, very nice guys. Even Christian one time too, right when I was brand new to YouTube, like pretty brand new, like maybe not even a year in, he actually shared my reel Instagram. It was my Instagram reel about their concerts in his stories. So that was pretty cool because I would have never thought that he would anyway. So it was awesome. So today I'm going to be checking out their song called Mamacita. Now, first of all, I'm going to be real honest with you. I know the song came out a couple months ago. I just never got around to listening to it. And I know. I already hear the boos and the tomatoes being thrown at me. I know. I get it. I just did not come around to it. And I already had so much going on whenever that song came out. So it just kind of never happened. I almost didn't even say anything about it, but then they decided to release this video a couple months after, so now I can finally get around to it. I believe that this is the very first song that they've released in quite a while. The last album, I did not realize that Beauty and Death came out in 2021. That's 3 years now almost, because that album came out right before I even started up this channel. So it's really, really interesting to see now, like almost 3 years later, that they're finally coming back with new music. And I even personally said too that I felt like they needed that big break because they were really releasing music every year, if not almost every other year. So I feel like it had to really be a good break in between. So with all that being said, I'm just gonna jump straight into the music video here, and I'm very, very excited to see what Chase Atlantic brings this time around to this new era of their music here. I'm assuming that this is probably gonna be a single from their upcoming album whenever that comes out. I'm assuming probably this year because it's gonna be about time. So let's just jump straight into it and see what is going on here. All right, so I have the video pulling up here. Let me just get straight into it because this video is 4 minutes and 15 seconds, so yeah, there's going to be a lot to cover, I'm sure. Ooh, I'm already kind of nervous. Ooh, first off, Christian. Because I saw that in the teaser pictures too. Christian wearing a pilot costume. It made me a little nervous, I'm not going to lie. Ooh, okay. Ooh. He looks good. Okay. Ooh, alright. Anyways, let's keep going. Okay. What is this, like Chase Atlantic Airways or something like that? Chase Air, there you go. Interesting. Yes, Mitchell! This jacket, first off. This jacket, the fashion too that Chase gives in their videos. Ooh, okay, I'm actually getting excited. Oh, the sunglasses. Ooh, okay, okay. Let me let Mitchell sing. Okay. Interesting. Okay, what's going on here? Kill you with your mouse? That's already so dirty. Oh my goodness, please. We just started the song. We just started the song. I already knew what I was gonna get with this video, so why am I even shocked? Okay, all right, please, please stop. Oh, why did you? First off, and then I already hear the lyrics in the back too. We don't do those kinds of drugs here, but I noticed over here. Why are we pushing? What is going on here? And they're focusing on them a little too much. Are they gonna be like some sort of characters? Okay.
She makes me sniff to the size of. She's never letting me down.
Oh, we're fighting. Oh, we're okay. We're really fighting. Okay. That escalated really fast. What is happening here? I thought we were just enjoying a nice little flight with Chase Atlantic here and everybody else. And we're squaring up in here now? Oh my goodness. Okay.
She's
Keep going.
never letting me down.
And this beat too? Okay. Oh, okay. We're getting like a full-on fight scene in here. Oh, okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're choking. We're choking. What is. This is like full on abuse going on over here. What is. Oh, and she's tied to those seats. As she should, honestly, because he started it. He started it. So good for her. He probably deserved it. Oh my goodness, please. Also, this beat too? What is this? Oh! She stole his suitcase? Interesting. Ooh, this full outfit now? Now we got a full shot of that outfit. Hold up. Let me go back. This outfit is so fire. Ooh, oh my goodness. Please. Yes, I love the black and the red here. Also, now what is this storyline now? Because this entire cinema, like, it looks like a movie. Like, the cinematography in this is amazing. Like, the budget for Chase Atlantic videos recently in the past couple of years have been going up, and I really appreciate it. So now we also have this, like, I don't know what's going on. Is this some sort of like. Because for me, like a briefcase is associated with like a spy or something like that. Like, are these like secret agents or something like that? Like, trying to steal a briefcase? That's kind of what it's giving. It's giving like, I don't mean this in like a weird way, but like Spy Kids, you know, like how the mom and the dad are like a duo and, or they're not, actually, no, they were enemies against each other and then they fell in love. Obviously, that's how it goes. But this seems like it's kind of giving off a little bit of like a secret agent or like a spy or something like that. Especially with that briefcase. Because why would she just steal a random briefcase, you know? Okay. Wow, we're really getting like a little bit of a storyline here. I'm shocked.
She keeps the blades that I'm trying. Never been caught by
That
love.
production. Wait. What we're not gonna do right now is disrespect Chase's production, because their production eats every single time. Please. The way that there was a knife noise in the back, just. Also, you know what? Stay strapped. Because, yeah, you don't know. These people are psychotic out here. Please. Oh, period. Oh, she can't. Oh, we're fighting again. Okay. Oh, first, these choreography scenes going on. Oh, they're doing so good right now. Hold on. I would not expect this. And that's really me. I would not expect like an action kind of movie like video from Chase. So this is really interesting to watch right now. Wow. Okay. Yeah, so see, it really seems like Secret Agent because she just came out there busting with the suitcase and looks like she's gonna get her ass busted. She has like a backpack on too, so I would only assume. Oh, we're choking. Okay, we're choking out people. Oh, oh. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're punching, we're punching. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Yeah, and people would film. Because that's how it is now in these days. Please, if I see something like this in the aisle way as I'm like on my flight, first of all, flights already get me very nervous, and then I just see two people like squaring up in there. I'd be like, what in the world is happening? I would just try to make sure to not get hit, because that's not my fight, so. I don't know. But yeah, they're just cheering them on, so who knows at this point? Ooh. Oh, okay. Oh, is she gonna trick him? She's tricking him. Because it's a little too calm now. Okay, Clinton. Yes, we're looking. What are we looking at? Oh, better than a what now? Should I really be shocked? No. I just was not expecting that. Also, these shots, like I said, the cinematography in this just is doing such a great job, please. And we're only midway through the video. What else could there be left? These shots. Oh my. Ooh, okay. Okay. And then we have this like little break in the song here. It seems like a trick because they seem being a little like too aggressive right now. Okay. Okay, let's see what's happening. Okay. Yes, all three of you stand there. Yes. I'm telling you, it's a trick. Oh, see, I knew it. I literally called that. I literally called that. Oh. I knew it. I knew she was leaving. I literally knew it because she had the backpack on. Oh, but that's terrifying. That is terrifying, actually. Oh, okay. Yeah, briefcase then. That is so important. Is it like some sort of like spy like stuff or like some sort of document? Is this gonna be like an entire storyline going on for this next era here? Is that what this is gonna be? Like they're gonna release a couple of videos here and there to kind of show what's going on. Okay. Interesting. Oh, okay, yeah, we're definitely getting out of there. Oh, Mitchell! Why are we flashing a knife? Okay, this just got dark all of a sudden. What in the world? Okay. Please just keep moving. Wait, what in the world? And it's a big one at that. My God, okay. Oh, he's gonna go chase after her? Oh. Oh, absolutely not. Oh my, they're fighting in the air. No, that is actually so cool. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't think I've ever really seen that in a music video. Jesse, sir. Jesse. Jesse, you did that. You did that. Please. Okay. Just... Look at this. This is so wild. They're literally spinning around in the air. Oh, kind of sounds like 80s in the back. Oh, the briefcase. It's Clinton. Clinton picked it up. Okay. Is that what he was waiting for? Oh, now we're starting. Okay, we're getting the storyline. Okay. So now the briefcase drops. Clinton picks it up. Because he wasn't in the plane. He's just waiting, like, down over on the ground. Okay, what's in the. Now I need to know. What is this? Oh, what in the world? What kind What kind of thing is this? Oh my. It's a card. It's a card that looks like a Pokemon card. You've got to be joking. This looks like. Is this like merch or something that they're teasing or something from like coming era here? That's literally a Pokemon card, but the three of them like theme to it. That either merch or that's entirely like what they're going for this next era. That is actually really cool. But what power does this card hold? Like, why are they all trying to fight over it? Unless it's some sort of like chip? Yeah, interesting. Oh, yeah, Jesse, you did that, sir. Also, wait, it's another song. Wait. No, they're already teasing the next song. You gotta be kidding me right now. Gold, hold, let me just focus, please. What? It's definitely more R&B. That's some R&B side of them. Interesting. Ooh. This sounds nice. Ooh. No, all the people that worked on this, they did that. Please. That was great. Okay. Okay, where are you going, Clinton? Oh, okay. Damn. They're driving me in that nice car. Ooh, oh my goodness, please. That's it. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Wow. Okay. All right. Let me get myself together here and I'll tell you guys more about my thoughts coming up right now. Okay, so that was Mamacita by Chase Atlantic. Now, I am gonna say this because I'm always honest on this channel. That was all right. Like the song itself. I would say it's very in between. Like, I don't know, I have mixed feelings about it from first listen alone. Now, definitely my opinion can change later on if I listen to it a little bit more. But I think for now, I would say the song is definitely in the middle for me. It's definitely not like a worse song at all, but it's also not their best, especially from what they also have in their catalog too. The music video, on the other hand, they slayed that. Like the budget, first of all, I mean, I could tell the budget was going up since the Oh Mommy video came out, but this one like really solidified it. I mean, we had action scenes, we had a storyline going on, especially with these like spies and the briefcase and the Pokemon card at the end, which I have a feeling this might be playing out into more of like a different storyline that we've ever gone from Chase Atlantic here. Like there's actually might be a story going on, so that is really cool to see. Just everyone looked so good. I'm actually really happy for them. I can't wait to see entirely what's going on. I can't wait for the eventual tour that I'm sure is gonna come up, because every Chase Atlantic show I've gone to has been so unhinged, not because of them, but just the experience of everything else going on around me. So I'm sure that's gonna be a pretty wild night. And I can tell you story times about that for another time. I'm just super happy that I got to react to Chase finally, because they were the only group on my wall that I hadn't reacted to yet, and I kind of felt like that was weird. So finally, we got the video. Thank you, Chase Atlantic, and let's see what you guys come up with this year, because I'm very interested to see what's going on. Maybe this is gonna be a little bit of a setback to their older album, because I feel like this song also did have a older album sound, but we're just gonna have to wait and see. All right, guys, that is the end of today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like this video and also make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. I appreciate it so much if you did. Also, check out all my social media accounts, all of them up on the screen for you to definitely go follow and check out. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you maniacs in the next video. Bye.